the teams are making great progress.
It was good. First practice was okay, and then qualifying, I think we made some changes, and the bike responded in a good way, and we were able to do some good laps, and I think for a race we had a good setup, still deciding a few things, but I think the Yoshimura Suzuki is working great, and hoping for a good race and good battle.
Conditions have been varying this morning. The track temperature was down about 20°F from yesterday, so boys are lacking a bit of feel out there. Very hard to test under those conditions, and the tyres are obviously not working. Hard to get them up to temperatures. So, look, not bad overall. Same conditions for everyone, but we really can't make any decisions based on this morning's condition if it warms up. So, we're going to have to discuss what our plan's going to be for the race. But so far, so good. Not too bad. Front row, which is where we need to be. So, we'll see this afternoon.
Which is not the one.
Yeah. It's the one we finished on, but it isn't the one you finished on your fast lap.
Yesterday and today we tried working on Chris' riding style, improve also bike setup to match his riding style. Unfortunately, today weather was a little bit too cold, and due to red flag, session was a little bit short, but I'm pretty much seeing his improvement, so I'm looking forward to see some good racing happening today.
I went back on the steel jump. It was too heavy.
Our premier.
Carson again.
The brake control and the back tire spun up and slid sideways.
Train race!
He is your 2013 GoPro champion, and he's done the double for the Yamaha Extended Service Monster Energy Team.
For Sunday's Superbike race.
Hard work, huh?
No rest, no rest.
Nothing, yeah, zero.
Push it, push it, push it, push it. No rest.
Yeah, you
no rest.
Both races today, this weekend, I think pretty good. Yesterday, we had like the wind in our pocket and it's slipping away at the last corner. I lost the two positions, but today race a little bit tougher because I made a good start, but first few laps I got passed by the other riders and I was trying to fight back, and the first two riders gapped me a little bit, and I was pushing as hard as I could to close the gap again on Heron. I did on the last lap, and I passed him, but he passed me back and I didn't have another opportunity to attack. But very happy with the race, not the result. I was hoping for a little bit better result, but we end up third both days, and but actually a lot closer than these other races. So I think we're improving and looking forward to go to Laguna and try to do my best and maybe try to win the race.
Yesterday's race, we got off to really good start, got a good jump, got into turn one really well. I think we went from 12th to 6th there. So that was a pretty good launch, and got a few laps in, and red flag came out, and kind of when we came in, we could see that we were hoping that the setting that we had on the bike would last, but weather was a little cold and tire was looking pretty rough when we came in for the red flag. And when we went back out, didn't quite have a good start, was on the outside there, and was a little worried going into turn one, being on the outside. First time everyone goes to do that, the oil slick there. So, kind of didn't get a good start and salvaged what we could. The tire was pretty destroyed there by the end. And then today we had a little bit better race. Our time was a lot better and more consistent laps. We made a change this morning that really helped with tire life. The goal was, you know, no matter what it kind of felt, if I was comfortable or not, get up to speed on it in the morning, warm up, and we knew it was going to be better for the race. And got into it and had my brake lever out a little too far and kind of got a little arm pump, turned it back in a little bit, and then got a little more feeling back in my arm. We're able to kind of chase down West there and put in some good laps at the end. So overall, you know, you always want more out of yourself, and I feel like we're just still that little bit off, but we're headed the right direction. The team's been working great and looking forward to Laguna.